What is going on, guys? Today we are watching My Hero Academia Season 4, Episode 24. Very excited for this episode. This is the second to last episode of the season, I believe. So we are getting there. We saw the preview for last week. This episode is going to be interesting. Some new characters going to be introduced. Very nice. I'm very excited for it. Let's just get right into it right now. Also, I basically just woke up, so. Yay! Oh, look at her little twin tails. Oh, she's so sweet. Nice. You do not need to send a guy like that to an orphanage. Oh, the resurrection of the invincible man. That's cute. Who? Oh, it's so, what's the word? I don't know how I feel about it being so close to the end of the season. I mean, I know season 5 will probably get announced basically straight away. It being My Hero, but just it's that time again where the anime I'm watching are finishing, and it's just sad, you know? But, as I say, season 5 will be announced soon. So, good times ahead. Actually, yeah, I do. I faintly remember what comes after the end of season 4, start of season 5. So, yeah, there are definitely some good arcs to come, which is awesome. Just want a little note to everyone as well. I hope everyone's doing okay right now in life during this time, self-isolation, quarantine, stuff like that. I've been isolating for like a week now, or more, a little bit. Pretty boring life, but, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. But I hope everyone's not struggling, I hope everyone's doing okay. Joy! My mucous membrane. Yay. Nico came down to you. Class B. Did you even meet Class B? Oh. Oh. Jesus. Well. Wow. I like this little My Hero song. Nice. Are there that many heroes? Oh, like good heroes. Every time we see a character again in the episode, they always tell us what quirk they have. I guess we know by now. Oh, we're gonna get into it. Yeah. Nice. Cool. Wash. Nice. Oh, what did she rank? I didn't say. Nice. Cool looking hero. Yes! My queen. I like her voice. Cool headshot. Let's go. Oh, best genius. That's so awesome. Yes! My boy. You love to hear it. And the new number one hero. That's insane. The booty's filling. Crazy. I love Hawks' personality. Oh. Jeez. Jeez. Too fast. Yeah. What's he gonna say? I got chills on that. That was nice. That was like All Might's I'm here. Oh yeah, that was like All Might's I'm here. Just watch me. That's pretty cool. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, he was. Yeah, it's true. It's like the rankings in One Punch Man. They get less reading when they're higher ranks. Oh boy. Hello, Dubbo. Ooh. Kyushu District. Oh. He's so chill. Such a cool quirk. Yay. He plays the part. He's likable without having to try too much. Oh, he didn't go to UA. Okay. Yeah. Gets on his last now. Hmm. Yeah. Metahuman liberation. Oh. I can respect that. Jeez. We're gonna get to see another cool Endeavor fight. We're gonna get to see another cool one since he used his blue flame, and that wasn't even that much of a long fight, I don't think. Oh my god! Yeah, well, we're gonna see this in the next episode. So yeah, that'll be the last episode. Oh, do I watch the preview? Yeah, I'll watch the preview. Let's get it. Yeah. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh yeah, this fight is going to be unreal. So yeah, guys, that was episode 24 of season 4. I'm so looking forward to this fight. Like, just from the little clips there, like, the animation looked like it was on point. Everything else about it just looks so good. It's a good, like, welcoming fight into the number one spot for Endeavor. I think it'll do great for his popularity. And, yeah. Excited to see it. Not really much more to say, but it was a good episode overall. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day and week. Peace out.